Okay, this is in about, it's about a 13 or 14 mile an hour wind according to my anemometer in the house. And right now I have the battery bank disconnected, just trying to let it run in so it turns a little easier. So I got some vibration on the top yet. I didn't balance the top section after I worked on it. I should have.